गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 8 बाइनोमियल थ्योरम जे डबल ई सेक्शन। आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इफ द मिडल टर्म इन ए प्लस बी रेस टू 10 इज टी आर माइनस 1 then our question is find out the value of r, right? So first of all, we know that the general form of binomial theorem tr plus 1 is equal to ncr a raised to n minus r b raised to r. Now here form is present in a and b, so here a and b form is present. That means A in place of A and B in place of B is present, but N in place of B or 10 is present. So in this equation, N in place of return 10, so 10CR A raised to 10 minus R into B raised to R. Now here N is equal to 10 and 10 is even number, right? So therefore your middle term is equal to n by 2 plus 1th term is middle term, right? So n in place of return 10 by 2 plus 1th term and 10 by 2 plus 1, that means here we can return 6th term, right? So now 6th term is our middle term. Now in our question, condition is given middle term is t r minus 1. So here t6 is equal to t r minus 1 written here. So therefore t6 is equal to t r minus 1. Now t6, that means here r in place of return 5. So here we can return t6 in place of 10c5 a raised to 10 minus 5 and b raised to 5 and tr minus 1, that means r in place of return r minus 2. So here we can return 10cr minus 2 a raised to 10 minus r minus 2 and b raised to r minus 2. Now compare the power of b. So therefore 5 is equal to r minus 2. Now minus 2 written in opposite sides of 5 plus 2 7, so r is equal to, here we get 7. So our answer is r is equal to 7, right? So our question is the middle term in a plus b raised to 10 is t r minus 1. That means here simplify the middle term and after is, that means equality. So here condition is given t6 is equal to t r minus 1. Now here 6 term is present, that means r is equal to, here consider 5 and here r in place of consider r minus 2 and substitute this equation both this value. Now after compare and the power of b, otherwise you can also compare the power of a, so here we get the value of r. So r is equal to 7. So answer is 7. Now next question, second one. The coefficient of x raised to 21 in the expansion of x plus x square raised to 20 is blank. So again, first of all, here a is equal to x, b is equal to x square, and n is equal to 20. Now our identity is t r plus 1 is equal to ncr e raised to n minus r into b raised to r. Now in this equation substitute the value of a, b and n. So n in place of written 20 cr, a that means x raised to 20 minus r, b that means x square raised to r. So is equal to here written 20 cr x raised to 20 minus r x raised to 2r. Now base same, so add for the power, so 20 cr into x raised to 20 minus r plus 2r, that means 20 plus r. Now compare the power of x raised to 21, x raised to 20 plus r. So therefore 20 plus r is equal to 21. So r is equal to 21 minus 20. So r is equal to 1. So therefore coefficient of x raised to 21, that means 20 plus r in place of written 21. So therefore the coefficient of x raised to 21 is 20c1. So is equal to, in another way we can written like this way also, 20c1. Okay, so our answer is 20c. Now next question. The total number of term in the expansion of x plus a raised to 80 plus x minus a raised to 80 is blank. Right? Our question is the total number of term. So in the above binomial expansion, the term of even place will get eliminated and we would to left with a twice the sum of the total term of odd place. That means so even number ki term hai wo eliminated ho jayegi. So and odd number term is here we can written twice time. So therefore n by 2 plus 1 here using by this result. So is equal to n, that means 80 by 2 plus 1 term. Right, 80 by 2 plus 1, that means 41 term is our answer. Okay, so even number ki jo term hai wo eliminated ho jayegi aur jo we would be left with the twice the sum of the term of the odd place. So is equal to here we can using by this result n by 2 plus 1 the term. And n, that means here power is even is present, so 80 by 2 plus 1 term, right? And 80 by 2, that means 40 plus 1, that means 41 term is your answer. Now next question. The coefficient of x raised to 5, y raised to 8 in the expansion of x plus y raised to 30. So first of all, here we can written a is equal to x, b is equal to y, and n is equal to 30. Now t r plus 1 is equal to n c r a raised to n minus r b raised to r. Now here a, b in place and n in place of substituted the value. So n, that means 13 c r, e that means x raised to n in place of 30 minus r y raised to r. Now our question is find the coefficient of x raised to 5 y raised to 5. So here compare the coefficient of x raised to 30 minus r y raised to 8 y raised to r. So here y raised to 8 is present, y raised to r is present, so compare the power of y. So here r is equal to we get 8. Now our question is the coefficient. So therefore the coefficient of x raised to 5 y raised to 8 is, right here x in place of substitute 8, the 30 minus 8, that means x raised to 5, y raised to r in place of return 8. So the coefficient of x raised to 5 y raised to 8 is 13c r in place of return 8. But your answer is not present in this form. So in this situation we know that ncr is equal to nc n minus r. So 13c8 in place of return 13c, 13 minus 8, that means 13c5. So our answer is 13c5. Next question. Dividing five raised to 99 by 13, the remainder is 5 raised to 99 in place of return 5 raised to 1 into 5 raised to 98. Now is equal to 5 into 5 raised to 98 in place of return, this is 5 square raised to 49. Now 5 square, that means 25. So here 25 in place of return 26 minus 1 raised to 49. Now this equation say here we can return E. E is equal to here we get 5 multiplies 26 minus 1 raised to 49. Now after simplify this result. So 26 we can consider A and 1 here consider B. So 26 minus 1 raised to 49. So here using by binomial expansion form. So 49 C 0, 26 raised to 49 minus, here in between minus sign present. So our equation is present in form of plus minus form. So minus 49 C 1. 26 raised to 48 plus 49c2 26 raised to 47 plus in last term here minus in last term 40 last second term 49c48 26 raised to 1 and in last 49c49. Right now see here, okay, in first term and second last term here we can return bracket. Now see here in all these term, right, all these term here 26 is present, in last term 26 form is not present. So here 26 we can take common. So 26 minus 1 raised to 49 is equal to, here 26 we can take common and remaining term return k, and last term 49c49, that means return here 1. Okay, now this value substituting result e, So after here e is equal to 5 multiply 26 minus 1 raised to 49 in place of substitute this result. So multiply 26k minus 1. Now 5 multiplying this bracket. So is equal to 5 into 26k minus 5 divided by 30. So therefore e upon 30 is equal to 5 into 26k upon 13 minus 5 by 13. Now cancel out this term. So therefore e upon 13 is equal to cancel this term, 5 to the 10k minus 5 by 13. Now after minus 1 subtract and plus 1 add, so is equal to 10k minus 5 by 13 minus 1 plus 1. Now 10k minus 1 written one side and remaining term minus 5 by 13 plus 1. So here simplify this term, so we get 8 by 13. Right, second and fourth term, here we can take LCM. So minus 5 plus 13, 13 minus 5, that means plus 8 divided by 13. Now this one is the integer and this one is remainder. So our remainder is 8. First here 15 5 raised to 99 in place of written 5 into 5 raised to 98. Now here 5 square, that means 98 in place of square 49, square that means 25, 5 in place of 26 minus 1. Now after using by, we simplify this term, here using by binomial expansion form. Now in each and every term 26 we can take common, and in last term 26 is not present, so return simplify. So 49, that means 1 to 26k minus 1. Now e is equal to, right, this value substitute in this equation. So here after simplify this term, so we get the remainder. Now next question. Next question. Summation r is equal to 0 to n ncr 4 raised to r. So here r in place of substitute the value, and we know that summation, that means sum of this number. So first of all r in place of return 0, so nc 0 4 raised to 0 plus nc 1 4 raised to 1 plus nc2 4 raised to 2 plus dot dot dot. Now here we can return this nc0 1 raised to n into 4 raised to 0 like this way, plus nc1 1 raised to n minus 1 4 raised to 1 plus nc2 1 raised to n minus 2 4 raised to 2 plus up to dot dot dot. And we know that this term is the expansion of binomial expansion form. A that means 1 and B that means 4. So 1 plus 4, right? Here A is this term, consider A, 4 consider B, and 1 plus 4 raised to n. So therefore 1 plus 4, that means 5 raised to n is our answer. So now next question. Next question. The constant term in the expansion of 1 upon 2 x raised to 1 by 3 plus x raised to minus 1 by 5 raised to 8 in term. Means find out the constant term. Means here constant term is given. So first of all, here we can write a is equal to 1 upon 2 x raised to 1 by 3, b is equal to x raised to minus 1 by 5, and n is equal to 8. So t r plus 1 is equal to ncr a raised to n minus r b raised to r, and that means 8cr a, that means 1 upon 2 x raised to 1 by 3 raised to 8 minus r, b that means x raised to 1 by 5 raised to r. So is equal to 8cr 1 upon 2 raised to 8 minus r. Now means these two term written separately, and here written x raised to 1 by 3 raised to 8 minus r, x raised to minus 1 by 5 raised to r. Now b is same, so add for the power. So here is equal to 8cr 1 upon 2 raised to 8 minus r x raised to 8 minus r upon 3 x raised to minus r by 5. Now b is same, add for the power. So here we get the term of 8cr 1 upon 2 raised to 8 minus r x raised to, right? Our LCM is 5, 3 is 15. Now 5 multiply with 8 minus r and 3 multiply with r. So our final, simplify this term. So here we get term 40 minus 8r upon 5, 3 is 15. Now our constant term is present, so therefore the power of a, compare the power of x raised to 0. So 40 minus 8r upon 15 is equal to 0. Now 15 multiply 0, that means 40 is equal to 8r, r is equal to 5, and our question is which term is present. R is equal to 5, that means 5 plus 1, that means here 6 term is present. So our answer is clear. And the last sum hai wo aapne aap try karna, simple ekdam.